here walking out on the beach at the Shangri-La Resort, Mactan Sabu. And look at this water, it is absolutely clear. I can't wait to go swimming in this later. And because we have the Ocean Club room, we get free snorkeling, or free non-motorized swimming equipment. So can't wait to go snorkeling in there later. See some fish swimming there. I don't know if it's coming up on the camera. Let's see. Oh, where'd he go? Crap, he's gone. This area is called the Paradise Island, they call it. Up there is you're able to book that out for a private dinner, usually like for a romantic meal. I was reading a thing about it in the room. I was very tempted to go for that tonight until I saw the price. It's like something like 9,000. Where? Oh, yeah. I can't see him on the camera. See him on the camera.
No.
No. Oh wait, maybe I do. Yeah, there they are. I think we can feed them. I think in the morning there's a fish feeding thing for children. Look at them, there's lots of them. Looks like there's a storm over there. I can see the rain and I can hear thunder. But I don't think it's coming this way. I hope it's not coming this way. The wind seems to be blowing away from here. So hopefully it's like that for the clouds as well. More beach over there. We're taking a walk over to the Ocean Pavilion, which is that structure over there. And pitch and putt courses here as well. It's pretty cool if you're like your golf and your pitch and putt. Helicopter landing pad as well. Who's that girl? Very hot. I'm fine.
You're fine because you're what?
I'm fine because I'm what? Oh no, wait, I think you were right. I think we had to go over that. Or... No, the path here. Sorry. That goes down to the boats. You want to go down there? Okay. You're the owner of that? Your name is Mac Wow. But it's like a reception hall, is it? So babe, did you enjoy the massage? Ma'am, sir, massage. And after the massage we have a complimentary fruit platter and what's this juice? You know? The pineapple juice, I think? Or an iced tea mixture with pineapple juice? This is a nice area here as well. The water pavilion, I think it's called, or something like that. There's a private pool here for guests using the spa.